A ship that has run aground near Mumbai's Juhu Beach has become a new tourist attraction. On Saturday, the merchant vessel Wisdom had drifted dangerously close to the Bandra Worli Sea Link after the cable connecting it to a tugboat snapped because of rough weather.
I sent this video to my sons in abroad.
The lure of Mumbai's famous Juhu Beach has doubled since Saturday night, since the 148-meter-long cargo vessel MV Wisdom ran aground here, now thronged by people fascinated by the spectacle.
I hope it stays here itself and they convert it into a nice restaurant where we can go every weekend.
I'm feeling nice because after 5 days it will be gone. So I'm feeling sad also.
There are even quick tweets from Juhu resident Amitabh Bachchan.
Hey, news, news, news. A huge cargo tanker ship has landed upon Juhu Beach and grounded there. Perhaps broken anchor in rough sea?
The ship being tugged from Colombo to Gujarat's Alang Yard to be scrapped had drifted after the cable connecting it to its tug vessel snapped close to the Mumbai shore near Bandra, sparking fears of damage to the Bandra Worli Sea Link. Fortunately, it veered off and ran aground here. The ship is unmanned and has no cargo and no fuel, but environmentalists say it still poses a danger.
If it stays for a very long period of time, then there's a very high possibility that there will be a lot of leachates which come out because they use a lot of toxic chemicals as curative.
Sources in DG Shipping tell us they're still assessing the damage to the vessel and how deep it has run aground. Only after that will a decision on salvage operations be taken. A preliminary report is expected on Tuesday. With Saurabh Gupta in Mumbai, Miloni Bhatt for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.